She's looking like, what the heck?
So I want her to introduce herself.
First of all, I want to say I was not expecting that. But for the most part, my normal group of friends, you know, still kept it.
you train like fitness train with the girl Ashley.
Yes.
How
that's
is
my girl.
She?
Shout out to Ashley.
How is she?
She's bomb.
I was gonna go with her.
Go with her.
I do not ever feel like working out. I promise. But like, if I try to do it on my own, I'll probably do it for like not even 30 minutes.
Yeah.
But she keeps you. She gives you that push,
motivation.
And make you keep going and shit, and you see results quick as long as you stay consistent.
Good.
She's bomb.
So, like, where are you from? Like, what's your ethnicity?
I'm born and raised in Texas, but my daddy, mama, is from Thailand.
Okay.
We put them out there.
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah,
I want to go to Thailand so bad.
You went there? Like, you went out there before?
No, I've never been. None of us ever been. Only my grandma.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. We got a trip. We got offer a trip there.
See, y'all didn't go to NJ game. We
y'all didn't go.
We got to go out there. We got
the elephant.
I heard it was lit.
Yeah. That's gonna be so fun. I really can't the pictures and videos. Like, damn, I'm gonna go.
It's so pretty out there.
I'm not really knowing. That would be a cool.
So you start a YouTube channel, right? You got a YouTube channel too?
Mm-hmm. Now, I don't do like the vlogs and stuff.
Yeah.
A lot of my fans be asking me to do it. I don't know why I don't.
You should do it.
Because I've been feeling like it might be boring or some shit. What am I supposed to do?
Hey, if they a supporter and they love you, they're going to be here
then
for you.
And
they're going to watch your video. So.
Right.
This is tough.
Not a matter.
Right.
Y'all see, I'm over here having a hard time opening this mug. Don't lie. I've been focused.
I'm going to bite down on me. Let me see how you can do
it's
it.
It's hard. Love taught me this. I'm still doing it wrong though. Like I'm trying to cut it like right here, just cut it in half and just open it up. This stuff get mashy though, bro.
It
like
does.
I be feeling nasty when I do this. Like
it does stink. So what's your favorite like seafood? Like crabs,
crawfish.
You like crawfish? Mm-hmm. Like the whole crawfish and body?
Mm-hmm.
That stuff scared me.
What you like, man?
Yeah, what you like?
I like crab legs. I like fried lobster.
I like fried lobster.
We was gonna get fried lobster, but they was out of it. So
it was.
Yeah. I don't
like that.
Oh, where can they find you on YouTube?
My YouTube channel is under Young Lyric.
So make sure you guys go subscribe to her.
Description will be in
the below. Yeah, it'll be in the description and follow her music. You on Apple Music.
Apple Music, Spotify, what else? Anything. Thanks.
SoundCloud.
Oh, well, shit. I think it's still Young Lyric. On everything on there. My Instagram is The Real Lyric Michelle.
I need to follow you.
Mm-hmm. I need to follow you back. My Twitter is at Lyrical. LYRIKK.
So, what's the hardest thing? Like, in the music industry.
Let me think about that one. Hardest thing in the music industry. As far as just overall? Yeah.
Like, do you have, like, men hating on you, like, your music, or, like...
A lot of the people I've been around, the niggas I've been around, they be saying my stuff be hard, but the biggest problem, I would have to say, that is a hard one. I'm trying to think, like, what's the biggest, because it's so many, like, I know it. Dealing with people who say there's something, like, they do something, but you find out that they're not, like, they talk a big game, but never do
money
type stuff, just... Having to trust people overall with your career and shit,
right. That's
dead, because you never know.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody real intentional and shit, they try to get you some money.
Yeah.
You know, that stuff, so.
Especially like white young and stuff?
Right. But, you know, I got good people around me, so I got good sense.
That's good.
But that's how you reach it.
How you deal with hate?
I'm not gonna lie. So in the fifth grade, when World Star picked up that video, go through the comments. So like, on WorldStar.
You can't go
through. And I was so young, so I didn't know how to take that. Like, I was crying and shit. Like, I felt so discouraged. And then, to be honest, like, after that day of doing that shit, I never cared.
Mm-hmm.
Like, what anybody had to say ever again.
That's how I used to read. Like, I used to always read the comments.
I told you, get out of the comments. Hit them comments. Comments make you feel like, it make you want to stop.
They told,
and then I would tell them, like, I would be like, Nair, somebody said this. And they're like, don't tell me that. I don't care about that.
I'm
like,
don't tell me
that. Take care about it because it's just going to take down. Like,
yeah, it's a vicious world, especially social media.
Oh, man.
Most of them be the people that got the worst situation and talk the most.
Yeah, that's how it is.
Exactly.
Damn, keep on, it'd be some kids, though. Really be kids, though.
Yeah. Like, who raised y'all?
Who raised y'all?
I got some rich people in the house.
Why y'all talk to people like that?
And do y'all friends even know y'all on social media?
Like, what I do to you?
Like, the fuck?
But, that's crazy.
But you're okay, like, I learned that. I'm glad I learned that early. Like, you cannot let that type of shit bother you. Because people are going to say whatever they want to say.
Right.
Sure. Anything hateful. Some people just think of the most hateful stuff to say.
Yeah, over a screen, but when they see your person, can I have a picture?
Can I have a picture?
Yeah, we was fanning.
Behind the fake page, probably.
It'd be a fake page. It definitely be a fake page.
The ones with the no profile pictures.
No profile pictures. Zero followers. Following 1,000 people. Like,
stop. Following 1,000 people. Ain't nobody following you back.
Zero followers. Emphasize that. Zero.
Maybe so not.
Lame.
They be miserable. They be going through it.
Right. You got any questions?
But did you take the hate pretty easy and shit? Like,
not at first.
Not at first.
But then,
I
get used to it now.
Yeah.
This is like, I deal with it a lot. Yeah. So, I deal with it like a lot.
I don't do nothing.
Care, so.
Yeah.
Long hair.
Best thing to do is not to read it.
Yeah. But when you try to engage with, like, most of your supporters and you just scroll past and you see it, you're like,
dang.
You just gotta see that shit. I put like on my Instagram, I put it to where like certain words they can be
defined.
Oh,
yeah. Right. Yeah.
I did that, but it's still be coming through. I don't know how. Mine still coming through.
It's still
mine.
Big
dog.
For real. Okay. Now we have to
watch me
try to eat this shit.
You want this? Oh, that's right there.
You got any more questions for us?
Okay. I want to know about the time. Okay. What do y'all do when y'all have problems in graduate relationships? Like, okay, no, rewind. This is the question I want to know. How do you deal, like, if you think he did something, for instance?
Mm-hmm.
Do you just go into attack mode? Or do you, like, without him saying, like, because I know niggas be like, you tripping. I hate that shit. So I'm like, how do I deal with that? Because I go into attack mode.
Yeah. Just ask first. Ask for proof.
Right.
Well,
I gotta ask questions.
You in a relationship?
No.
Okay.
No.
See, I'm a guy. I'm gonna answer that question. I'm a guy. So. I think you should just ask the guy. Be like, what is this or what this? Like, say it's like ask
him.
Well,
what if I think he's still lying?
If you think he's lying.
If you got proof and he's lying, then you have every right to be
lying. Yeah, if you got proof and he's lying,
right,
you just go right in and talk crazy out here. But if you have no proof and somebody's lying, like somebody might be lying on him, you know what I mean? So
right.
You gotta come in and ask. And if they'll have no proof, then it's like, it's in. Like, okay, forget it. I don't got no proof.
Yeah. But
proof.
With nothing dark, I always come to the light, so.
So you'll find out either way.
Fact. I'm trying to think what else I need to know from.
Oh yeah, you said about like
happy things.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna ask another question too. You said what we do, like if we get into it or something. Like,
yeah, like what's the best way to resolve it? Because you know some
leave.
People resort.
Just leave. That's best.
Oh, leave the house. Okay.
Or like, everyone separate room, y'all got separate rooms, y'all go like in the room or you in the living room, something like that.
Right.
I got two more. Watch this.
Separate rooms and
stuff. Yes.
Yeah. I would like to sit. Watch people there. So I'm just saying.
So,
do you go on tours? Like,
I've been on a couple tours, but the last one I went on happened like a year ago.
Mm-hmm.
And I wasn't like,
yeah, it's hard to like, really, really cut it, like, but that's hard like that. You want to hold it.
Or you can, like, put it, like, right here. Do that thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, I never did that one. Might be better like that.
Yeah.
Oh, Jenna got techniques.
For real. She didn't show me a whole.
A whole nother way. Mm-hmm. I might have been doing the hard way the whole time, if that worked.
Yeah, it's definitely cracking easy.
Or you might do this.
Like that?
Yeah, try to do it like that.
You're gonna have
her
break a nail.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to break
a
nail, my man. So, it's hard,
huh? It's a struggle.
That's what I'm saying, it'd be a struggle.
It tastes so good, but I have such a hard time opening it.
Mm-hmm.
Doing all this work. Just for some food.
And it'd be a little mountain there, too. It'll be a
little
mountain.
Yeah, it don't even fill you up.
It's skinny as heck.
Especially your crawfish. That should be like empty pizza.
You like them sausages? Y'all like them?
Yeah.
I never ate one.
Never ate sausage?
Mm-hmm.
I'm good.
I just don't like sausages.
Yeah, I know. Hey, you
know.
Sausage is good.
Whoever don't like sausages, let me know in the comments below.
So, when you gonna go on tour again?
I want to jump on somebody else's tour.
Yeah,
I can't remember the two. I really don't like that stuff though.
What about you? Like, they be so far away. The girl's like, all right, we're at 2 5.
Okay.
And we'll pack them up again. Whoa. Why are you mad?
I don't even know.
cheating. So if a girl forgive you for cheating so many times, is that basically like she's teaching you how to, like, are you?
If
my question is, are you?
They keep forgiving. They make the guy just keep doing it because he thinks she's weak. So you gotta teach him something though. You can't just keep forgiving him though. Like, I don't know. Some guys might think like, okay, you keep forgiving me, but maybe like,
do they
like more? Like, cause
but
like,
that's not the case.
But nah, I guess I say it's different. I don't know. Honestly, I really don't even know. I'm just going.
It's
hard. It's different with different people though. So.
But yeah, I feel like it's different with different people. Mm-hmm. I feel like that cheating shit is just.
Oh, that's very.
Relationship.
You gotta be strong though too.
That's why I'm like, strong. like you like probably even your grandma or somebody they be like, oh, we've been together 50 plus years. You think ain't nothing going on in that relationship?
Right.
It's a lot of stuff that going on in the relationship. And some people that like are in public, like in a public eye, they're in a relationship. They give you guys like
higher expectations.
Yeah. They feel like you're not human. They feel like it's just annoying sometimes. Like, everybody has a personal issue. Mm-hmm. Like, they just decided to share, like, info with you. So, I don't know. I would just feel like...
Ain't no relationship perfect. Yeah. All right, we is back, y'all. Camera head died.
Back nation.
Now we're back to the conversation.
Yes. I feel like I say.
You said my relationship is perfect. Yeah, no relationship is perfect, I feel like. So, that's all.
Yeah. You just gotta learn. I just learned to be tolerant and pain.
So, are you like on a break right now, or are you just like.
Oh, yeah, but you're broken up.
Or over. Oh.
Would you take me back though if you text me like, hey, I miss you?
Mm-mm. No. Mm-mm.
Or are you putting on a show right now for the camera?
Or you know your word.
I know my word.
Okay.
I know my word. No, for real. Like, niggas, they really wasting time for me right now anyway. Like, they a big ass distraction
to your work.
To my work, what I got going on. Mm-hmm. All that time to be like, worried about what a nigga got going on.
Why you
like,
that's too young.
Yeah, like, yeah. I don't like to worry. Like, I hate worrying. Like, making her
anxiety.
Yeah. Like,
that's up to him to not have to worry.
That's the thing, and I feel like everything I've dealt with has me worried, so it's like, all right. No.
Did he do something to make you worry, or is he going by your leg?
No, he did
something. Well, you have every right to be worried.
Mm-hmm. Exactly, but I feel like, for my peace of mind, we just leave that alone. Now I don't have to worry. Now I'm good.
You fool? Mm-hmm.
A little bit. Y'all
I'm
cool
as heck. I feel as heck.
Comment
Jalen Gang. Y'all know what it is, man. Comment Jalen Gang. All right.
Hey.
Okay, we got some comments. Hey, Mike, show you love to tell your game.